गुड इवनिंग सर। गुड इवनिंग ऑल, कैन यू हियर मी?
व्हाई
आर यू लेट? आई टोल्ड द 6 टू 7 राइट द क्लासेस.
देयर वाज द अदर क्लास, ही इन्फॉर्मड अ बिट लेट.
ओके ओके ओके, नो इश्यूज. सो वेयर इन व्हिच लाइक व्हिच चैप्टर वी आर डिस्कसिंग राइट नाउ? Which chapter we are discussing right now?
Sir, triangles.
Yeah. Everyone turn on your cameras first. Make it fast. And many of you didn't, text me that you have done with your homework. Tell me, how many of you texted me? Raise your hands.
Sir, I didn't text you a few days in the middle because I was practicing for my school math exam, but I did practice quadratic equations and trigonometry applications, trigonometry, probability and statistics.
What about others?
Even I have practiced, sir. I've done problems from RD, arithmetic progression and triangles.
Okay. Yes, what about I'm asking, what about others? Why didn't you do that? Why didn't you text? Everyone turn on your cameras first, I said. Chalo guys, you just don't forget to send the message, because every day you have to send me the. And how many of you are absent for the test? I think many of you are absent. Why? Many of you are absent, guys. Why? I'm asking. Yes, many of you didn't text me. Why? I'm asking you. Steve, why didn't you text me that you have done with the homework? I didn't get you, Steve.
Sir, I finished, but then I didn't know I had to text.
See, here you have to text me that, whenever I ask you to send me that, you have to be in a position to send me back. You can't give me excuses. I finished, I have done that, but I didn't send. We cannot give all the time, this kind of excuses. Himanshu, what about you? Himanshu is always present, always absent. हिमांशु टर्न नहीं रहा कैमरा, कुछ भी नहीं होता, कुछ भी नहीं होगा भाई।
यस सर,
टर्न ऑन योर कैमरा फर्स्ट, टेल मी व्हाई आर यू एब्सेंट, ऑलवेज एब्सेंट।
सर दैट डे आई वाज एब्सेंट सर, बिकॉज़ माय फोन वाज नॉट चार्ज्ड।
योर फोन वाज नॉट चार्ज्ड, माय फोन वाज दिस, ये बहुत क्या बोल रहा है छोटा छोटा, ये मुझे नहीं बोलना चाहिए ये सब। आई डोंट वांट टू हियर फ्रॉम यू गाइस ऑल दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टफ, आई डोंट वांट टू हियर यू ऑल दिस। Is it clear? I'm telling you everyone, I don't want to hear all this stuff. Please, don't give me, please. I don't want to hear at all, I'm saying you. The charging nahi hai, wo nahi hai. Yeah, this is not like, you know, basic. I don't accept all this. This is for you, man. Like, and who all are absent? Can you please raise your hands? Who all are absent for the exam? I'm asking you. Why Anadip? Why Steve? Why Ashish?
Because last time I had exams and then I didn't know what portion I know.
Okay. See here, basically we should know the reason behind, you know, discussing with you all is whether you are feeling comfortable or not. If you are not feeling comfortable, if you are not understanding anything, I should talk to you. That is my, you know, responsibility. You understand? That is the reason I'm talking to you. You must understand that. Tell me. Come on, Ashish. Why? Tell me why you didn't. I'm asking Ashish only. Ashish, can you hear me?
Hello, sir.
Yes.
Can you hear me, sir?
I can hear you. Come on, tell me.
Sir, just a minute. Your voice is very low, sir, for me.
Now what I'm asking is, why are you absent for the exam? I'm asking you.
Sir, I was absent for the exam because I went at 11 a.m. sir outside and I came at 7 p.m. So when
don't
I thought
you that don't do 7 p.m. The test was till 10 o'clock, right?
Sir, in message you wrote completed before 7 p.m.
Before 5 p.m., not 7 p.m. Huh?
5.
Huh.
That I thought that the exam would not come.
What you will not see? Don't you know that every week we know, right?
Sir, first time I was absent for an exam, sir.
That is what I'm asking you. Why? You cannot give me, I was like, you know, I didn't absent for these many days, so let us absent for 1 week. No problem. Was that the case you were thinking? Huh? You can't say, I'm telling you, you cannot say all this kind of stuff actually, which is very bad. What about others?
Hello, sir.
Yes, tell me.
Sir, I have only attempted the triangles MCQs, sir, because I did not learn arithmetic progression, sir.
Okay, no problem. What about others? Amrita ji?
Yes.
You attempted, sir? Right?
Yes, sir, I attempted.
How did you feel? Anadeep, Steve, Udbhav, Tanvi, Diksha, Amrita, Pratibha, Pratyusha, Tushar, Sira, Yogesh. Everyone turn on your camera kindly.
Sir?
Yes.
Sir, actually my website was not opening, sir. There was written that verification code is incorrect in topper website, sir.
Sorry?
File on a file.
Tell me.
Sir, in my website, sir, topper website, sir, there was written that verification code is incorrect, sir. That's why I was unable to give the test.
This kind of stuff you must ask Mr. Rahul, sir. So Mr. Rahul, you can ask, you know, he can help you throw out. So he only taking care of this kind of technical stuff, and you can ask him if you feel any kind of, so we cannot stay calm, man. Weekly once only you are writing a test, that too 1 hour of test. But you cannot say this kind of excuses. You should come up with that, post the message in the group so that, you know, someone will help you, right? If you're not saying anything, if you're not taking help from, you know, if you're not taking help from someone, that is not the case with you, right? Is that clear, Himanshu?
Okay, sir.
For whom I'm talking here? For whom? For you only, right?
Yes, sir.
You must understand that. Udbhav, tell me, Udbhav.
Sir, I wrote test, sir.
Okay. How did you feel it?
Easy, sir.
Huh?
Easy.
What is your score? What is your score?
Sir, 81%.
Okay. See, I request you all, please, please, please attend all the tests, attend all the classes. You cannot give me excuses. I don't want to hear any kind of excuses from your side. You understand? I do not want to hear any excuses from your side, I'm asking. Okay, let's get started. So in last class, still what we have discussed?
We discussed the 6 types of congruencies for triangles.
Sorry?
We discussed the 6 types of congruency for triangles.
Yes. Have you done with the triple S? Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, sir. SSS, SAS, AAA, ASA, and RHS. Sorry, 5. I said 6.
So now we have left with these 2, I think, isn't it? ASA and RHS.
Then do AAS 2.
Sorry?
We didn't do AAS property 2.
We didn't do AAS, sir.
Yes, sir.
ASA we have done, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay. ASA we have done. So AAS is to be done. So let us talk about AAS.
Sir, we did SAS. We did SSS, AAA, and SAS.
AAS. We didn't discuss AAS, isn't it?
No, sir.
Yes,
we didn't. AAS means what? Angle, angle side. Angle. Angle. Side. Is it clear? See, when two angles. Angle, angle side. Look at this. Now look at this. For suppose two triangles. P, Q, R, A, B, C. Look at this here. Angle. 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 And this side. Is that clear? If these are equal, then we can say that angle, triangle PQR and triangle ABC are congruent to each other. Is it clear? Corresponding angles and corresponding side. Now here angle Q supposed to be equal to angle B, and angle R supposed to be angle C, and PR is equal to AC. Is it clear? This is must and should condition. Is it clear? This is what the basically, how can you write the case here? How can you write the definition? When two angles and side of a triangle, one triangle is equal to two angles and one side of another triangle are equal, then we can say that two triangles PQR and ABC are congruent to each other. Is it clear? Is it clear or not?
Sir?
Yes.
Sir, there's also one SAS. There's also one criteria which doesn't exist, right?
Yeah. But that is the triple S. All sides may not be equal, right? Triple S. It could be so AS.
Side, it can happen, right, sir?
So, but whenever it is equilateral triangle,
but there is no AAS.
Sorry?
There is no AAS criteria.
There is no AAS. AAS means what? There might be different angles. Is it clear? Hello? You understand?
Yes, sir.
Are you getting my point here?
Yes, sir.
Here, SAS. Can you see whatever I'm writing here?
Yes.
Yeah, can you see whatever I'm writing here?
Yes, sir.
No, I'm writing now.
No, sir.
I think my pen is not working. Yes, tell me. Someone is asking something.
Yes, sir. I was asking, so there's two a specific criteria, which are ASA and AAS.
AAS. Tell me.
Yes. Both of them have two angles and a side. So how would you differentiate?
Look at this here. This is the difference. AAS means A, angle, side. This is that one. Is that clear? Angle, back to back. This angle and this side. And one more thing is what? What was one more thing? Angle, side, angle.
Yes.
Angle, side, and angle. Is it clear? So here, this angle, let me write here. You understand?
Yes. Can't we say that for the first triangle, this angle, then that side, then the right angle?
This side and this side here. And if you compare this, I'm talking about angle side. Angle side means this one, and this one. Clear? Mm-hmm. Now, if I talk about ASA. ASA could be like this. Angle, side, angle. Can't you find difference both between these two?
So, the side has to be in between both of the angles.
Yes.
Okay.
That is how. Clear? Tell me. And Anudeep was asking something. But one thing was like not equal. There might be a chance of whenever you have two sides, triple S. You understand, Anudeep? Then there's the length of the measurement of the sides might be different, right? So then that time that might not be, congruent. Is it clear? Side, you could say whenever it is equilateral triangle, then it is possible. If it is not, there, if we are having different sides, different measurements, then it is not going to be possible. Clear? Yes. Anudeep, I'm talking about this one. Is it clear? I think he is not here. Okay. Tell me next. So RHS, right angle, hypotenuse side. What is it? RHS means right angle. Look at this. Right angle, hypotenuse side means what? Look at this. If I draw two right angle triangles. Let us say okay. Let me say this A, B, C, P, Q, R. Okay, is the right angle here? This hypotenuse. BC, this QR, this AB and PR. Is it clear?
All sides need to be equal.
is not the case.
Isn't it just one side?
No. Look at this. These two curves, this AC and here, AC must be equal to PR and BC must be equal to QR and AB must be equal to PQ or QP. Is it clear? This is the case.
Then wouldn't that be side?
Side?
You said that all sides should be equal. So hypotenuse, BCQR, and ABQP. That would just become side.
The hypotenuse and side should be equal. Altitude might be different. Look at this. If the hypotenuse and the side of a right angle triangle is equivalent to the hypotenuse side and up. This one. Hypotenuse and side should be equal here.
Sir?
So look at BC is equal to QR.
Sir, it can also be
yes, sir.
Side angle side, right? So side PQ, angle Q and angle B are equal, 90 degree.
Angle B is equal to angle must be. That must be. Then only we can say the right angle. No.
And QR is equal to BC. So side angle side.
Here QR is equal to BC. Of course, it must be there. Look at this here. BC is equal to QR here. This case and this case must satisfy. And angle B is supposed to be equal to angle Q. Then only we can say right angle, no?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So we have done this. Now let us go for another concept. See guys, as I told you that so whatever we have done the criteria of this CPCT rules, isn't it? So we have discussed that. And now we are going to talk about proof of Pythagoras theorem. How many of you know the proof of Pythagoras theorem? Now we'll talk about Amrita ji, are you able to follow the class? Yogesh?
Yes, sir.
Yogesh ji.
Yes, sir.
What is Pythagoras theorem says to us? Come on, tell me. Yogesh.
Sir, I'm not sure about it.
Hey, Pythagoras theorem, man, in right angle triangle, the sum of
two sides
squares of two sides of a right angle is equal to the square equal to the square of the hypotenuse of the triangle. Which means, because if I just simply draw triangle ABC, which means here, what Pythagoras theorem says to us? Sum of, look at the square of, here BC square must be equal to base square plus height square. This is my base here. This is my height here. This is my hypotenuse here. All right. Hypotenuse square always supposed to be equal to base square plus height square. That is what Pythagoras theorem says to us. Base square plus height square is equal to, I put in square. And here, this is the case where we get from Pythagoras theorem. Clear? Is it clear? Is it clear? Any doubts here? Any doubts? Hello?
No doubts.
Okay, so now, we have done with the theoretical part now. Any doubt, guys, so far, whatever we have gone through, any doubts? Any doubts?
No, sir.
Yes.
One second. Sudarshan Das, someone, who is Sudarshan Das here? Who is Sudarshan Das? Sudarshan, can you please turn? See, I request you all turn on the camera, or else I'm going to remove you after the meeting. I'm sorry. You cannot turn off your camera until I give you permission. Everyone, I just told your name, still you are not listening to me. Who is Sudarshan Das?
Sir, it's me, sir.
Turn on your camera. I can't see you. Sudarshan Das, do you have any problem in turning on your camera? Sudarshan.
Yes, sir.
Are you a newcomer to this class?
No, sir. Am I meant to join this one or the B1, sir?
Are you a 10A student or 10B student?
I think 10B, sir, I'm not sure.
Okay, then you have to join 10B only.
Okay, sir.
Cool. Everyone, Mohammad, Sharab, Himanshu, Deeksha, Amrita, Pratibha, Pratyusha, Tushar. I request you all to turn on your camera, make it fast. Tushar, what's wrong with you? I can't tell your names to turn on your camera. See, I'm just telling to everyone, right? If I'm giving a statement, which means that is belongs to each and every children present over here. Is it clear? I cannot say individual name to turn on your camera. Isn't it? You understand? You understand? We have to be so pro, we have to be so serious on this. You cannot take on those words. Until I ask you to turn off your cameras, then you just take a special permission. Sir, I'm holding the phone to turn on your camera. I'm not using my, system laptop or whatever the device. I'm not using PC to, keep turning on my camera. If you're not using PC, and I'll give a permission. If you're using mobile phone, something like that, I can just give a permission for 1 or 2 days. If you're using your PC, I can see who all are using PC here. I can see who all are using laptops here. If you are using laptop to attend the classes, then that is fine. There is no need of holding the phone to show your face, actually. Is that clear? Yes. Are you getting my point? Yes or no, everyone? I need a response from everyone.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Diksha, were you present for the last test?
Yes, sir, I was present.
What's your score?
Sir, let me just check and then.
You don't remember your score, eh?
No, sir.
Pratibha, what about you?
80.
हाँ कुछ भी था सर 80 के ऊपर ही था मगर याद नहीं है याद रखना चाहिए पढ़ता है अमृता जी
Yes, sir. 81.25%.
कितना?
81.25%.
21.25 या?
81.25.
हाँ. Did you have your snack? Pratibha ji. थोड़ा जोर से बोलो.
Yes, sir.
हाँ, 81.25. Very good. Amrita ji, what about you?
Sir, 75.
25. I should see you 95 in the next, next exam.
Okay, sir.
I should, those all are like, got like below 85%, like below 90%. I should see all of you guys above 95%, 95%. I should see that. All are got below 80, I'm saying. You should below 90. I should see everyone above 95. Is that clear with everyone? Is it clear?
Yes
or no?
Yes.
Chalo. Chalo, now let's go for the questions. Deeksha, tell me, what's your mark?
Sir, I got 63%.
Why?
I messed up in some questions.
Sorry, you left with some questions?
No, I messed up in some questions.
I didn't get you.
I said that I messed up in some questions and I got them wrong.
You missed some question, huh?
No, I'm saying I messed up in some questions.
Okay. Why, did you go through that again?
Yes, sir, I'll go through it.
Very good. Everyone should go through your mistakes. If you are going through that, then only you will come to know that where you have gone through the mistakes. Tanvi, what about you, beta?
Sir, I got
75. I should see 98.
Yes, sir.
Sir, it's not possible to get if one question has 7% weightage.
Yeah. So then 93%. If you which means like above 95% means you should get 100% only. No, then is it clear? What I'm trying to say here is
yes, sir.
You understand my point. See, if you miss one question, it will be 93%, I know that. So that means what? You should get all questions correct. You understand? Above 93 percentile, above 93 percentile, I should see everyone. Is that clear? Chalo. Now, look at the question. The question is in a right angle triangle ABC. Triangle ABC, which is right angle at A, where CM and BL are the medians of a triangle. Medians of a triangle. And now we have to show that. What do you mean by median? We have to show that.
Sir, it's the base into two parts.
Show that 4 times of BL square. Show that 4 times of BL square plus CM square is equal to 5 times of BC square. Try it out. Let us see how many of you are going to prove this. Let us see. Make it fast. You try this, guys. Make it first. Tell me how many have done this. So look at this. No problem. In a right angle triangle, ABC. ABC is a right angle triangle here. Let me say any right angle triangle, look at this, like this. A, B, C. And which is right angle at A? Right angle at A, okay. Where CM and BL are the medians of triangle. CM, so median means M, CM, so CM, right? CM. Oh, let us say the CM, like one.
So median is a line, so can we normally, yeah, means override that line on AC and make that
end? Yeah, yeah, true, true. Median means because you have to draw a point in middle, exactly, because it's CM. And BL, BL. Okay, this is what given here. And right angle at A, where CM, BL are the medians of a triangle, show that we have to show 4 times of BL square plus CM square is equal to 5 times of BC square. How can we show this? By using, can we use a Pythagoras theorem here? I absolutely know we have a clear cut hint that we can use a Pythagoras theorem and just prove this.
Sir, we can also, we need to
look at this. Look at this. See, you just take it out here. You can do this way. From triangle ABC, you just take from triangle ABC, you have to, from triangle ABC, what could you take? From triangle ABC, what is Pythagoras theorem applies here? BC square is equal to AC square plus AC square plus AB square, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear? Now, what can I do here? From triangle ABL, look at this, from the Choto triangle, this triangle, this red color triangle.
Sir, BL square equals to AL square plus AB square.
Triangle ABL, what is that? BL
square equals to AL square plus AB square.
Look at this here. Now here also AB common, here also AB common. So now can I write AB is equal to AB, look at this here. Now how can I write here? So BL square, right? AL means what here? AL means what? What is AL here?
Sir, AL is half of AC.
Half of AC, right? So look at this here. BL square is equal to AC by 2 whole square. What is AB here?
AB only, sir.
AB only. Is it clear? Now look at this here. Can I write BL square is equal to AC whole square divided by 4 plus AB whole square. Is it clear? So 4 times of BL square is equal to AC whole square plus 4 times of AB square. Is it clear?
Sir, why 4 times of AB, sir?
Hey, LCM, man.
Sir, you have already taken 4 to the other side.
No. Look at this. I have wrote a direct step here, man. Why can't you understand the basic step? Is it clear now?
Okay, now you have taken. Yeah, understood.
I wrote direct step. You must understand that clearly. Is it clear now?
Yes, sir.
What do you have to prove here? 4 times of BL square plus CM square, right? Is equal to 5BC square. So what can I do now?
We can name this one and then we can try the other triangle.
From the triangle CMA?
CMA. Then there will be some other connection.
We can get some other connection. Are you getting my point, girls? Girls, everyone. Triangle CMA. If you try about from the triangle CMA, look at this. From triangle A or what triangle you can say? CMA. So MC square is equal to AC square plus AM square. Is that clear? AC square means, MC square means what? Half of AB.
How, sir?
MC.
So AM is half of AB.
AM is half of AB, sir.
Yeah. AM, yeah.
Is AB by 2.
Whole square, right? So here, MC square is equal to, can I write 4AC square directly? Plus AB square divided by 4, taking LCM directly, I'm writing. So 4 times of MC square, how many have to clear with that point? MC or CM, you write CM. Chief Minister.
Clear, sir.
So now compare here.
Sir, 4AC square plus AB square is common.
Equation number 2. So let us add these two now. If you add this, what I'm going to get? AC square plus 4AB whole square minus 4 times of BL whole square. So plus 4 times of CM whole square plus minus 4 times of AC whole square minus AB whole square. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Or else, let us add like this. BL square, BL, CM square. So, 4 times of BL square plus 4 times of CM square is equal to 5 times of AC square plus 5 times of AB square. Is it clear? How many have you got at this point? I'm adding LHSS and RHSS together.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What I have to prove? 4 times of BL plus CM, right? Look at it. Let me take.
You can take common for the BL square and MC square.
Let us take 5. So 4 times of BL square plus CM square is equal to 5 times of AC square plus AB square. Look at this here. AC square plus AB square from this equation. Let us consider this as
sir, tonic. BC. So BC square.
BC square.
Hence,
I think we have done with the class. So let's retire. Now we'll meet in the next session and then goodbye. Thank you. If you have any doubt, guys, look at this here. Don't leave the meeting, please wait. And I request you all, please solve the question and post the message to me in the WhatsApp. Let's see how many of you are going to post. I'm not finding any of you are posting, like very few members are posting. Very few members are dropping a message to me that they have done the homework. So if I don't find anyone who have done with the homework, so I'm going to complain on your homework stuff. So I'm going to call your parents and just talk to them. All right. So please keep in mind it and just send me the homework. Send me the homework in the sense, need not to be sent the pictures of homework. Just tell me that, sir, I have done it. So if I ask, if I have a doubt on you, if I don't believe you, I might ask you to send the pictures of the homework, whichever you have solved it. Clear? Then you might, then you have to be in a position to send those pictures. Is that clear?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.